energy. First one, exploiting the natural resources. I am from Mayway. It's a coal mining place. Actually, the exploiting of the natural resources, we are exploiting what the nature God has given us. As Father said, some natural gases are buried under the earth. We dig it out and we make that to cause them and severe impact and inflict the human beings in different ways. So, as I am from the Navy, the coal is found under 200 meters down. So, when they dig it around that circle, around that place, near to that place, the people are suffering the lack of water, because when they have to get water, they have to put bore below the 200, below, a little more deeper than the 200. And this coal mining and many different places, this methane gas, where methane gas already there were cultivation. Technological cultivation includes this organic fertilizers and whatever the technology is used to catalyst. Catalyst is his own hand. He was very healthy and the food also yielded more. Now it is causing more deficiencies and diseases in man. And religious and superstitions, cultural traditions. So we all know in the Pongal, before the 4-5 days of festival, the one festival is called Bogi. Bogi. It is meaning that we are destroy the old things. So in that day, we all burn all the plastics, all the silks, and whatever it is, whatever is causing damage to the ozone layer, we burn it instead of burning what is necessary. So that is the one. And another thing, as far as the transporters, we all move to the pilgrimages in different ways. So it is pollution, it is polluting the air, and it is polluting the air. You see the pilgrimages due to our worships and cult, these pilgrimages are dumped into the plastics. Plastics and garbage is whatever it is used, and it is dumped. Fourth one is carbon sinks. That is, there is land, water, air, and all this we are polluting, noise pollution, light pollution. This land is polluted due to these glasses, these plastics, and whatever it is not able, what the earth is not able to digest, that is decomposed, it is polluting the land. And all the waste in near to Chennai, there is a river called Kum.
Products are dumped inside.
So it causes the water pollution, which results in the eradicating or eliminating the different aquatic spices. And the noise pollution. We all know that noise pollution, this earth is it's a cycle, day and night, and everything moves on. According to that, our body and even animals are made. So when we pollute it, it is stuck. It is preventing the another cycle to pause. That is, the tortoise all lay eggs in the night times due to in the seashore. Now, due to this light pollution, these tortoises are not mostly found where there are people, where people are living. This polluted. And advantages.
You have got 2 minutes. Finish it.